Hi, I'm Steve Bernhardt here at Baseball Factory Headquarters talking about the 2016 MLB Draft that's coming up in less than a month. And we're going to talk about who we feel is the most dynamic position player out there. He's rated the highest of any position player on our top 100 draft board, and that's Delvin Perez, shortstop out of Puerto Rico. Delvin's an Under Armour All-American, came to Wrigley Field and performed extremely well in August. He's a plus runner, plus arm strength, quick twitch fibers throughout, excellent hands, one of the few guys that out of high school you can project to stay at shortstop at the highest level. He looks like a major league shortstop in the makings. Also swings the bat very well. He's 6'3", thin, kind of wiry strong right now. Nice rhythm, nice feel to hit. You can certainly see the hip tool playing well. And he flashed a little bit of power at times also that I think will continue to come as he fills out. But overall, this is a pretty dynamic package, the kind of guy that you don't see every day. It's why we have him ranked so high, and it's why I think he has the highest ceiling of any position player in the draft, anyone out of college or high school this year. I would expect Delvin to go in the top 10 picks. There was some talk earlier that he could even go number one overall. The sky's the limit for this young player. We look forward to watching his career and seeing where his name gets called in June.